Dan, thanks for joining us. How have you found the first few days settling in and your debut obviously on Monday against Plymouth?
It's been great, you know. All the lads have been really welcoming to me. Yeah, the facilities here are great as well. So I've been really enjoying it. Game Monday, great result for us. Against the league leaders at the time. I thought we played really well.
You obviously signed a few days before some of the other guys. It must have been quite, you know, exciting period for you to know that you've got this kind of coming up in the new year. How's these kind of last week or so been for you?
Yeah, no, it's been really enjoyable. Sort of come out of the blue, sort of like that Maidstone Monday and Tuesday, and then Thursday I was here. You know, so it's been quick. It's happened really quick, but I'm thoroughly enjoying it already. Can't wait to get cracking, probably.
And you've obviously had quite a quick rise. Not long ago you were in the Isthmian Prem and obviously got promoted with Maidstone. How have you kind of handled that, stepping up the leagues as quickly as you have?
It has happened quite quickly. I sort of was there last year for Dulwich, and then sort of went into the Conference South with Maidstone. We sort of won that, and then can't get into Conference Prem, and I'm in League Two. Yeah, it has happened quick. I've just been a bit sort of as it comes and that, I'm trying to play to my best ability. So.
Is there much difference between the kind of conference and the Football League? It seems to be closing every year almost.
I think there is a bit of a difference. There's obviously better possession than that, and there are better players, but that's still a good league as well. And so the top teams of that league can compete in this league as well. So, yeah, I'll just do about how it comes with it.
How would you describe yourself as a player? You came on Monday and sort of helped tighten things up, but I guess that's not naturally your game necessarily.
I just like to get around the pitch. I'm kind of a bit of a presence in there. I like to get on the ball and pass the ball and try and make things happen for my team. So.
And in terms of joining Barnet, Rossi and Henry must have spoken to them at length about the club. How did they sell it to you?
They're doing really well at the moment, both of them, to be honest. They like to play football and that, and press the ball and get the ball back and get people on the ball. And that's really drawn me to the club. Like. So, and we've been in a great position in the league as well, trying to come for playoffs as well.
I guess from here it's pretty obvious what the target is to get in that top seven between now and the end of the season.
Yeah, of course, it's major. We keep picking up points in that. Obviously, tomorrow's massive. We've got to pick up 3 points and obviously close the gap even more. I think we're 2 points off it now. So, yeah, that is the aim, to be on end of the game.
And one final thing, you played for England C, I think, over the summer, wasn't it? What was that like to kind of represent your country and whatever guys it was?
Yeah, the fantastic experience, obviously, playing for your country at any level. It's obviously a fantastic achievement. I thoroughly enjoyed that. It was good.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.